전 그리스요. 오늘은 제가 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴 건데요. 제목은 Joshua Repaired the Temple 이라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. King Joshua loved God. He did what God pleased. He wanted to people do what God pleased. He went his people come to God's temple of ten. 잠시만요. God's temple was not in good shape. People didn't take God care of the temple. I have to rebuild the house of God. King Joshua made up his mind to rebuild it in a new money to do it. Make a big box to collect offers and put to build the temple. People were happy to help with the temple. They brought offerings. When the box was full, King's servant took the list too and put the box back. King just called a lot of money. He built the temple. King just gave the money to the workers. He heard murmur and correct it work for mill work. They work very hard. They read the temple well. They with the temple gods forgot ring to this ordinary desk. They make the for God's temple with the rest of the money. The temple becomes a worship place. The temple becomes a happy place.
제가 그림들을 보여드릴게요.
근데 너기 위해 사람들이 도와주면서 얼마나 기뻤을지 상상이 잘안 들려. 사람들은 기뻐했다니까. 많이 기뻐했겠죠? 근데 너기도 하나님이 도와주셨으니까 좋아했겠죠? 네, 오늘 여기까지만 할게요. 네, 오늘 제목은 Joshua with the Temple이라는 이야기를 읽어봤는데요. 재밌었나요? 그럼 또 다음번에는 더 재밌는 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. 그럼 안녕.